Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadows Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadows Knows, and I'm back with another Amiga video. Tonight I play the game Speed, and it's from 1987, so I'm not expecting a good game. I should have lowered my expectations. It's Snake. Not Snake, it's Tron. That was a game over. Great. Okay, I'm the red one. Yeah, great. I would like to try again. And the funny thing is, this actually feels longer than it is. Great, I have to play it again. Crawling, racing. What's crawling? Is it slower? Probably. Let's see. Yeah, it's a bit slower. And that's it. Okay, best of five game. Now I get it. That's totally what you bought an Amiga for back in the days. You couldn't have a similar game on your old 8-bit system. What? Moo. Great. Fuck. Is it a game over? One game to go. Yeah, I'd already lost. Moo. That's a game over, right? Yeah, that was Speed on the Commodore Amiga. Not a very great game. Yeah, hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.